Hey guys, this is Lazarus Toa here. And lately, you might be wondering why now, you know, got plenty job vacancy advertisement in our country, Papua New Guinea. Simply because PNG and rest of the world are pretty much affected by the global pandemic, COVID-19. Right now, most of the employment sector are still wondering whenever the world will come up with a cure or vaccine for COVID-19. Until then, they will still continue to put most of their recruitment processes on hold, simply because most of them cannot survive. Most of the economic activity for the organization are impacted at this stage. So if you are still unemployed and looking for a job at this time, I would strongly encourage you to do something while utilizing your time to stay home or social distancing. Thank you.